Put on your seatbelt. Okay, we're on a long trip.
That means
trip.
Your brake is on.
Oh, really? Okay. Thank you. God. Okay. This is a really tight squeeze getting out of here. We're going on a massive 20-minute trip to another RV park, since they can only give us 3 days here. So we're going to another park where we got at least 3 days, hopefully 5 days. It's about 20 minutes from here. So total pain in the butt, but it's the first time since we hit the road that we couldn't extend and get extra days. So we must be getting closer to summer. Here we are, trying to find our camp spot without hitting something. It's a little snug in here.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Wow.
Okay, make
wide turn.
Okay, good idea.
Yes.
Okay, we're, okay.
126.
I'm going way over here.
Past those two, and 122, 3, so in between those guys.
Santa Fe Farmers Market. It's almost 8 o'clock. They open at 8. It only goes till 1 o'clock, so you gotta do the morning thing or you miss it.
I know we need radishes. We can also come back to
Okay. You just have to be careful because might not be there when you get back.
You're above your buffer.
Oh. So you haven't seen lettuce that nice since our garden.
It's so beautiful.
Well, they have radishes down here too, so. If you see any snap peas, I want to get snap peas. Or snow peas. Either snap peas or snow peas. I think I see snow peas over here. Yeah. That's okay.
That's a good question. Hey, I should go back.
Here you are. leaves, and you know, the old is almost like, you know, 1960s, 70s flowers.
I found green chili cheese bagels at the farmer's market, so we're having a snack. And coffee, of course. Oh, we found another building. It's called the Winter Market. Oh goodness.
I like things that are thicker around
here. Yeah. Yeah. So this stuff's made out of hemp. Pretty cool. So every time we go by this place, almost any time of the day, it's jammed. We found a place to park, so we're going to try it out. Let's see what happens. Wow, this place is jammed. We're in this cafe. What is this place called? I don't know. Okay, so I'm having iced tea because I can't get Diet Coke here because they don't sell it. They don't sell anything, apparently, with artificial crap in it. So, or artificial sweeteners. So Deb has a raspberry tea, but it's actually raspberry tea. It's not regular tea with raspberry syrup in it. So, and it's jammed. They do sell stuff with sugar, though, like pie. The farmer's market, we got lettuce, radishes, snap peas, some kind of bread. This is cinnamon bread. This is something. Raspberry almond. We're done with the farmer's market this morning. Got some goodies. Now, after eating at Cafe Fina, having the green chili cheeseburger.
It was good.
It was really good.
We may have to go back for pie. Of course, we have pie in the freezer.
Yeah, we might have to go back for breakfast, though. They had really good breakfast, but they don't. They open, I think, at 7.
Yeah, 7 to 3, and then they close, and they open up for dinner again.
Yeah, they close for a couple hours. I don't know why. Maybe they have to clean stuff. I don't know what.
Yeah.
It's probably just I think they've figured out how to strip as much labor out of their operation as they possibly can, but still maintain the quality.
Yeah.
So they can keep the prices down, which is why the place is packed.
It's
all
packed
the time.
Inside, outside, and a drive-through.
Yeah, it's just slammed. We're now going to the real Tent Rock National Monument, which will take us about 45 minutes to get there, and then we can hike around for a couple hours and then come back and still be back plenty of time for dinner. Okay, here's the Tent Rocks. We gotta hike up to the top to get the best pictures. So, it's a mile and a half. So off we go. Okay, this is where we're going. I'm gonna zoom in here. Okay, That's where we're going. If we can make it.
This is absolutely stunning. It's beautiful.
Bit of a tight squeeze here. Sound like someone coming the other way. Come on. Problem? Okay.
This is so cool. Okay, little bridge.
Okay. 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 Continuing on. Thank you. good for a couple old farts.
Yeah.
Well, at least one old fart.
And I was the last one on the ridge before the ranger came up to shoo everybody off. And we made it back, and it is 4:30. We still have a half an hour.
So yeah.
We did it. It was awesome.
I'm soaking wet.
It was awesome. I'm sore.
I perspired just a tad. Okay, let's get out of here. I forgot about the dip, but I thought I'd turn it on so you could look out the rear view mirror, the rear view.